Hey guys, and welcome to the Kitchen Street. Today in the kitchen, I'll be showing you how to make these succulent homemade meatballs. As usual, let's start off with the ingredients. For the breadcrumbs, I use brown seeded bread. It gives the meatballs that little bit of a crunch, but any type of bread will still be suitable. And that's it. So if you'd like to see more recipes from the Kitchen Street, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Till next time.